Now we are going to demonstrate how to make a KOH mug. First step is to take a glass slide and clean it using a blotting paper. Now take inoculating loop and sterilize it by making it red hot in burning flame. Then let it cool. Transfer small quantity of specimen to be examined with the help of wire loop onto the slide. Again sterilize the inoculating wire loop with the help of burning flame. Then put a drop of KOH 10 to 20% depending on the sample to be examined. In case of tissue, use 10% KOH, whereas in case of hair or nail, take 20% KOH. Then keep a clean cover slip over the drop gently so that no air bubble is formed. Place the slide in moist chamber and examine it after 15 to 20 minutes.